WB. For most of the approaches, with the exception being the Palisades, a little bit better there. We've had delays at the inbound Holland of about 20, and the inbound side of Lincoln Zone with a 30-minute delay. 287 southbound exit 45 in Bruton, we have a collision there. One lane is blocked, and we also still have some issues on the northbound eastern part of the turnpike approaching the exit 15X. Collision in the right lane at that spot. Don't park me westbound. Shopper 880. Another update in less than 10 minutes on WCBS.
And the forecast, here's Craig Allen.